Hi there, how are you? Welcome to Ravenwood Academy. I believe that you're here for our negative energy donation program. Am I right about that? Fantastic. I'm just going to finish up what I'm doing here, but if you want to take a seat right behind you in that comfortable chair right there, give me 1 minute and then we'll get started, okay? Fantastic, thank you. I'm just going to pull up all your information here. Could you give me your first and last name? Okay. Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Could you spell that last name for me? Okay. Oh, okay. That's where I was looking in the wrong place. Ah, there you are. Perfect. So I have you down here with some of your basic information. So it says here that you are here as a first-time donor. That's fantastic. If you don't mind me asking, especially to put in your information here, if that's okay with you, what made you want to be a negative energy donor? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, so we actually have a lot of people who just come here through word of mouth. They have someone they know that has been to our clinic before. They have someone who just recommended it to them, things like that. So it's more word of mouth than us need to put ourselves out there and do some networking. But thankfully, our clinic within the university and the studies that we're doing here are finally gaining some traction. Finally, we are being taken seriously by other universities, which is fantastic. So, and that is in part due to students like yourself who are just jumping right in and trying new things and just taking a chance on our little scientific research here. Yeah, that's fantastic. So give me one moment. I'm going to look over and see if I'm missing any information from you. That's right. Could you just confirm your date of birth for me? Yeah. Okay, that's all correct here. Fantastic, thank you. Okay. Other documentation here. Okay. I think we're all set. I just need you to sign this one final consent form that I have for you here. I know that, I think that there was a couple that you signed already. Correct, yeah. Good. So this is just one to be the final consent form and the proof that you got all the needed information from me, I explained everything to you, etc. Okay, so there's your pen. Fantastic. And let me just... Oh, wait, I'm on the wrong page. Hold on. It's not there. Okay. And just that page right there. Sign right there. Thank you. All right. So we are all set and ready to go. So what I think our first steps are going to be is I'm obviously going to explain the whole process to you. You might have heard from others before kind of the basics of how it works here, but I'm just going to give you the rundown anyways, and then we're going to go in. I've got a special right here, special little spray. This is going to essentially make your aura more visible. I'm going to be able to see the aura of energy around you. You might be able to see it a little bit, but to a trained eye like myself, it's going to become super visible, and I'm going to be able to go around and better find all the bits of negative energy that I have to pull out. Think of it as a infrared light or infrared glasses, or actually, you know what? Better yet, think of it like the heat goggles, if you've seen those in movies and things. Exactly. They basically, once I spray this on, it'll show me all your different types of energy that are around you, the positives, the neutrals, the negatives, etc. There's a lot more types of energies that than just negative and positive. People just think it's the two, but it's actually a lot more. But for today, I'm just going to be going around and reaching in and feeling around. Okay. Is that okay if I do this? Fantastic. Thank you. I'm just checking for your negative energy. So once I put the spray on, it will show all the negative energy in this bright, bright red color versus like positive or neutral energies that are like blues and yellows and purples. And so it's just gonna make it so much easier to reach in and ensure that I am plucking all just the negative energy from you so that then we can take it for our collection and do all of our research, etc. on it. Okay? So basically, the whole session, you're just gonna sit there, relax. It's the easiest thing ever on your end. You're just gonna enjoy, sit back. If you even want to fall asleep, that's perfectly fine. I have a lot of students who do fall asleep. That's perfectly normal. I can leave you there for a bit if you need to after and get that extra rest because I'm sure you're very busy with all your exams coming up. For sure. But as you sit there, I'm basically going to be reaching in. If you don't mind, I'm going to get in a little bit closer here and I will reach in with one, two, or even both of my hands here. And I'm just going to be swirling around in your aura here, reaching in and plucking all the negative energy and throwing it behind me if it doesn't look suitable for our trial. But anything that I can pluck or pull or tease out that is full of enough DNA and data and things that we can research. So that's going to go into my little containers over here, my little vials for collection. And then, yeah, so just as I go through, if there's any negative energy that I pull, I'll just get rid of it if it's not suitable for our trial, but also at the same time, I don't want you to sit there with all this negative energy around you. For sure. Of course. Did you have any questions for me before we get started? No? Okay. Fantastic. So, let me grab my spray here. Are you comfortable? Fantastic. Just going to, if you're okay, reach in and just push your hair out of your eyes a little bit. Down here. Okay, and some here. You okay? It's not getting your eyes? Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna cover your eyes just a little bit. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, it's already starting to take effect. That is great. Okay, and one more. Your aura is showing up very, very nicely, which is fantastic. So that means that we can just get started right away. Okay, I'm just going to get in a little bit closer here. I'm going to get started with, I think I'll start up here in the top left corner. Okay. you have a fair bit of redness in this left corner of your aura, but otherwise, you're not doing too bad, honestly. Unfortunately, we have a lot of students who have hardships in their lives, or they come in and we can see all the redness from the difficulties that they're feeling with school and exams or friends and their social life. So relative to everyone else, you're pretty average, you're pretty good. There's never gonna be anyone in real life who has an aura that has no red in it. That's just, it's not humanly possible to have no negativity or hard feelings, dark feelings in your life. So if it seems like I'm pulling a lot of red out of your aura, don't worry. It's very normal. Okay. I'm glad you feel that way. That's good. Here's my first big one here. Oh, that one looks perfect. Okay. I'm seeing a lot of potential in this one, for sure. It's a good size, good structural integrity, for sure. Alright, that one's going right in my jar right there. Okay, fantastic. Let me continue on here. On your right. Oh, sorry, my right, your left side. Just need to kind of push through your aura here and find this other big strand that is here. I should have to find a way to get into it a little bit. Yeah, so how the aura kind of works is you have to massage it, you have to kind of pull through it and dig in at points to get to it. If that makes sense. It's very long. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay. Ah, there. Yeah. I took one look at that and I knew that that is a perfect strand of negative energy. There we go. So that is the top left corner all done. Now I'm gonna make my way to the top of your aura here. It looks pretty good actually. I'm seeing a lot of just neutral colors. I'm seeing a lot of neutral yellows, a little bit of like blues, a little bit of sadness, but again, that's pretty normal. Good, so I'm gonna move on over here for sure. Oh, here we go. This is one of the ones that I meant when I was saying I'll pull out some and they won't be great, but I pulled out a piece that at least that's the negative energy that's no longer with you. So I'm just gonna get some of that off my fingers there. I don't want to reach back in and leave traces of negative energy around you. Oh, another one. Okay. It's okay. There we go. Oh, this one's not bad. It's shorter. Longer strands of negative energy don't necessarily mean that they're always better than shorter ones. This one's actually got a lot of color and potential to it for sure. So I think I'm going to add that one as well. Okay, fantastic. Moving right along here. Are you still comfortable? Fantastic. Here's sometimes you have to reach in and almost swirl it out, like in these little rapid movements there. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, this one's a little stuck. Let's see if I can't tease it out here. There we go. Great. So our clinic has been officially running for about a year now, but our team has been doing this research on negative energy for, I want to say, 5-6 years coming on now. Yeah, it's been quite a while. But our team, despite it taking a long time to get the clinic up off the ground, we've been enjoying it a lot. We feel like we're at least hoping to, you know, one day make a difference. Yeah, so our research is essentially on mood, on trends that we see of mood energy in students. That's why we're a university-based clinic. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, it's understandable to be a little bit interested and concerned about where your negative energy is going. Even if it is negative, it's still, you know, energy coming out of your own aura. Basically, we send it to our specialized technicians who put weeks or even months into looking at every individual strand, comparing it with other ones, and starting to create almost this analysis of students and the overall trends of how exams and the stress of life are affecting, you know, students like you and your mood and all those things. And our hope with this research is eventually to get it to a point where we can start pinpointing dangerous trends in universities and telling them, you know, okay, we are seeing a trend of this negative energy in your students, and tell them, like, hey, we notice that there's a lot of negative energy in, like, say, graduate students or first year students, and can really help them to start pinpointing where their issues lie and how they can better, you know, fix how stressful school is or how they treat their students, etc. And it's quite interesting research for sure. I certainly love what I do. Tease this one out here. It's very interesting. Oh, that one's, yeah, very interesting. For sure. Yeah, we're almost done actually. You don't have too much more left. I think I got all the big strands out. I think there's just a couple. Negative strands here and there. And lastly, I'm just gonna go right in front of your face if that's okay. There's kind of just a couple bits and pieces of negative energy surrounding the aura that's like right in front. It's just lots of little ones. Nothing to be too worried about. Are looking pretty good. I think there's about one more just kind of in the front left here. Just like a mid-size one. Just gonna tease it out a little bit. There we go. Looks pretty good. Okay. And let me do one last check. Everywhere around the sides, just see if I can coax any more tiny bits of negative energy out. I think that's it. I think you're looking pretty good. Did you enjoy it? Yeah, that's fantastic. Yeah, almost like 99.99% of people who come in and do this for us say that it was the most relaxing experience they ever have had. Yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed it. So, I think that is it for now. You can take a brochure on your way out or speak to any of our customer service staff and clinic techs at the front if you are interested in signing up for a future negative energy donation. So, generally, we can only do it about once every month or so, just to have time for it to replenish. We do have exceptions if we have someone come in who has a ton of negative energy and who we feel like that would be a benefit for their health for. But for you, again, you're pretty average. Don't mean in that way, but your energy is very average. So come in every month if you're interested. Come in every couple months, couple years if you like. We appreciate any amount of donation that you have for our negative energy clinic here. Okay, thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.